A very good day. My name is Lau Zhu Chun. I'm going to present about the weighted score model. Here is our main factor and criteria of weighted score model. It's going to be separate in three main factors. The first one is search factor. Inside the search factor, we have keyword search criteria, category search criteria, and also the filter search criteria. The next will be the security factor. Inside the security factor, it's going to be database security, platform security, and also the password security. The last is going to be customization factor. Inside the customization, we have template criteria and also extension and plugins. Next, we are going to comparison weighted score model of WordPress and Joomla. As you can see, inside the search factor, WordPress actually get 90% and Joomla get 93.3 marks. That because Joomla have advanced filter search, they have been more filter search to the user. Next factor will be security. WordPress is getting 83.9, Joomla is getting 87. That is because WordPress is most used for beginner, and Joomla will be more complex and more suitable for advanced user. The last one factor will be customization. As you can see, WordPress and Joomla actually are similar marks. That is because both of them are having a perfect template and extension plugin for user to use it. At the final score, you can see WordPress is actually getting 88.0 and Joomla is getting 90. Here is showing the bar chart. WordPress is showing 88.0 and Joomla is 90. Here is summary of our Enterprise 2.0 system. In WordPress, it's actually easy to use and it has highly customization. It's actually suitable for beginner and it's also a largest content management system. Joomla is actually a complex content management system, but it has highly protection and is suitable for organization. And as we know, it's a professional content management system. Overall, both of the content management system are easy to use. That depends on how to use it and how to explore. Thank you.